Guys, welcome to the UK.
Thank you.
Over here promoting your new album, Rocksteady. Are you fond of our shores? You like it over here?
It feels really great to be over here, actually. It feels really exciting for us. Because we grew up, I mean, if you listen to music like Madness and stuff like that, they talk about Camden Town and Primrose Hill and places that we actually are, you know, driving through. It's kind of exciting.
You guys last made a big impact over here. You had a number one, didn't you, with Don't Speak?
Yeah.
That's like back in 97. And now you're back with a new single, Hey Baby, from the new album. It rocks, gotta say, it's very catchy.
Thank you.
I'm singing it all day long.
It's really exciting for us, but it's kind of like, who would have thought, huh? Although we feel really confident about the record, like when we listen to it, it makes us really happy, and it just seems like, how could you not like it? It's like, it's not offensive or anything, it's just really fun. And
the whole scene, like the video, it's like one big party, isn't it? It's like a dancehall party, everyone's winding away, having a good time. Is that like a typical No Doubt party?
We were trying to recreate some of the parties that we've had, and in fact, when we got the rough cut of the video back, it was so zany, almost Benny Hill-like,
that
we had to tone it down a bit. So what you're actually seeing is a toned-down version of how crazy it gets.
Adrian, in particular, you having a good time, weren't you? Not shy? Got your kit off?
I am not shy.
Got naked?
That was a recreation of an actual event that happened at a record company party in New York.
At one of your parties?
Yeah, because there was these rings hanging from the ceiling, and like gymnastics rings, and my friends baited me with money to get up there naked and twirl around, and so I did it, and these guys saw it and they thought it was funny, and then the idea came up to recreate the scene in the video, because it's all about good times.
But they blurred you a bit, saved your modesty, didn't they, obviously?
Yeah, I didn't want to scare the young people, so.
Got me off the hook and nothing else, don't face me. The album, you work with a lot of cool producers, eh? A lot of William Orbit.
Yeah.
Slime Robbie. And Prince. How was Prince? What was he like to work with?
The Prince thing came about what was that, like 3 years ago?
Mm-hmm.
And he called for me to sing on a record, his last record. And I sang on this song called So Far, So Please. So you can imagine getting that call, you know. And he played the song to me over the phone, and it was pretty exciting. And in return for me doing that, he wanted something for us, like produce a song, write a song.
So you've been together 15 years as a band. That's pretty amazing. You must have been young when you got together.
He was 16 when I met him.
Yeah, we were little kids.
Yeah.
Tom was only 42 when we started. So we were all really
good
young.
Good lift, Tom. Yeah. So do you see yourself sort of settling down, or is it just rock and roll all the way? What's in the future for No Doubt?
We don't think about the future anymore. That's a really fun part as well.
Just let it happen.
Yeah, we just trying to enjoy, like, we know that we're really lucky to still be doing it, and we know we're on kind of borrowed time, that it's not going to last forever. So it's all about just enjoying the process. And I think that's one other thing that made this record so fun. It didn't really matter about how it turned out. It was just, hey, you want to get together and write some songs today and hang out, and then we'll go drinking and go clubbing and then come home and then do the same thing tomorrow? Sure, you know. It's like best friends hanging out making music. Yeah.